is in charge of the school paper, because I'm about to break their fucking legs!
He's in charge of the school paper. You gonna break his legs, PC Principal?
Alright, I guess we haven't formally met before. The reason I need to talk with you, Jason, is because of a very important—
It's Jimmy, actually. My name is Jimmy, PC Principal.
Alright, Jim, thank you. I want to talk to you today about the use of the R word in your school paper. You see, the R word is very bad.
Says who?
Says me, alright? And I know a thing or two about the rights of people with disabilities. When you use the R word to describe the school's lunch policy, it can hurt people's hearts. Can you understand that at all?
That was an op-ed piece in the paper written by a first grader who found the school lunch policy to be ridiculous, and he thought retarded to be the best word to describe it. As the editor of the paper, I didn't think it was right to censor the words the student used.